When you think about Chicago, it's hard not to think about pizza. Chicago native Vic Camastro opened two Chicago pizza locations in Jacksonville a year and a half ago. Since then, the restaurants have appealed to pizza lovers from all over.
Jacksonville kind of didn't have the authentic Chicago-style pizza, and there's a lot of Chicago people that live here in Jacksonville, as well as a lot of people from Jacksonville or other parts of Florida that have been to Chicago.
Because Chicago pizza patrons typically know their pizza, Camastro keeps even the ingredients as authentic as possible.
The deep dish with the sauce on the top, it's a, you know, the pizza weighs about 3 pounds. It's, you know, a large pizza feeds four people comfortably. And then we bring all the ingredients in. The Italian beef is a Chicago product made by Vienna. The bread we bring in from Chicago is a Ganella roll. Some of the water and stuff like that we bring in to make the product actually taste the same.
And even though deep dish pizza is what they're known for, Chicago pizza has developed variety within their menu.
We have, you know, grouper, we have salads, we have pastas. You have any item that you would have in any sports bar or restaurant. You know, you have wings, you have nachos, chili, soup. You know, your menu is very diverse.
And the fact that Chicago Pizza is not a franchise and is family-owned and operated means that good customer service and a family-friendly atmosphere are top priorities.
Most of the time, the kids will be watching the cartoon channels while their dads are watching the big screen somewhere else. And we have, you know, cameras in the game room as well, so you can sit and watch your kids in the game room on the camera while, you know, they do what they want to do.
Chicago Pizza has two locations in Jacksonville, one on Phillips Highway and one in Jacksonville Beach. Both are open 7 days a week. For more information, visit their website at www.chicagopizzasportsgrill.com. So if pizza's from Chicago, what's Jacksonville's dish? Submit your ideas to dish@jacksonville.com and vote at the end of the season. For jacksonville.com, I'm Amanda Warford.